Example 3.10a, given that integral 5x minus 4 cubed dx, use U-substitution to solve these integrals. First step, you need to let U equal to x expression inside a power. So, let U equal to 5x minus 4. Okay, inside a power. Next step, find du dx. So, differentiate u equal to 5. Next step, multiply both sides by dx. Du equal to 5 dx. Write the integral in terms of u. So, to change dx in terms of u, dx equal to du divided by 5. And then we can substitute in terms of u. Integrate 5x minus 4 cubed is equal to u cubed. Dx here is equal to du over 5 equal to integrals u cubed divided by 5 du. Integrate, you will get u to the power of 4 divided by 5 times 4 plus c equal to u to the power of 4 divided by 20 plus c. Last step, substitute back u in terms of x. Therefore, 5x minus 4 to the power of 4 divided by 20 plus c. Example 3.10b, given that integrals negative 3x minus 2 divided by 3 minus 3x squared plus 4x dx. So solve this integral using u substitution. So first step, you need to let u. So we will choose the longer x expression at the denominator here as u. So u equal to 3 minus 3x squared plus 4x. Next step, find du dx. So differentiate u equal to negative 6x plus 4. Next step, du equal to negative 6x plus 4 dx. Step 3, write the integrand in terms of u. You will have to manipulate or rearrange the du expression here to get what you need to integrate easily. So, we will divide both sides by 2 to get negative 3x minus 2. So, divide by 2. Both side du divided by 2, 1 over 2 negative 6x plus 4 dx, and then simplify, you will get du over 2 equal to negative 3x plus 2 dx. So next, we will write the integrand in terms of u. Negative in bracket 3x minus 2 dx here is actually du over 2 and divided by 3 minus 3x squared plus 4x is actually u, so divided by u. And then rearrange this expression, become 1 over 2u du equal to 1 over 2 natural log u plus c equal to 1 over 2 natural log. Substitute back u in terms of x, 3 minus 3x squared plus 4x plus c. The final answer is this one. Example 3.11, given that integral t squared divided by t plus 4 dt, using u substitution, solve this integrand. Alright, so first step, you need to let u. Alright, so we will let u equal to expression, the t expression inside the square root. So u equal to t plus 4. And then differentiate u in terms of t. So du dt equal to 1. Right? And then multiply both sides by dt. So du equal to dt. Alright. Next, write the integrand in terms of u. So substitute. So in terms of u, okay, dt here you can substitute with du, but here is t squared. So t squared is come out from here. Okay, so u equal to t plus 4, rearrange and manipulate this expression, become t equal to u minus 4, rearrange. Okay, and then here is t squared, so we will square both sides. Okay, so square both sides, t squared equal to u minus 4 squared. Alright, so you can write the integrand in terms of u. Therefore, t squared is equal to u minus 4 squared divided by 30 plus 4. So, 30 u. So, here dt become du. So, du. Next, you can integrate equal to integrals. Expand the numerator, become u squared minus 8u plus 16 divided by 30u du. And then you can split the expression, the equation, okay? So become u squared divided by set u equal to u to the power of 1 over 2 minus 8 u divided by u to the power of 1 over 2 plus 16 divided by u to the power of 1 over 2. Okay, du outside. Okay, and then simplify, u squared divided by u to the power of 1 over 2 become u to the power of 3 over 2. Minus 8 u to the power of 1 over 2. And then plus 16 u to the power of negative 1 over 2. Du. Integrate as usual. Therefore, integrate u to the power of 3 over 2. 2 over 5 u to the power of 5 over 2. Minus 8. 2 over 3 u to the power of 3 over 2 plus 16 2u to the power of 1 over 2 plus c. And then substitute back u in terms of t. Therefore, 2 over 5 square root t plus 4, 5 minus 16 over 3 third t plus 4 cube plus 32 square root t plus 4 plus c. Example 3.12, solve this integrand using U-Substitution. Alright, so first step, you need to let U. So how to choose U? So U is the longest expression. So the longest expression is at the power. Alright, so U equal to x cubed plus 3x minus 2. Take the expression in the power. Alright, so next step, find the U dx. So differentiate, become 3x squared plus 3. And then multiply both sides by dx. So du equal to 3x squared plus 3 dx. Now we need to write the integrand in terms of u. So here is x squared plus 1, here is dx. But our du here, 3x squared plus 3 dx. So to get x squared plus 1 dx, you need to divide both sides by 3. Divide both sides by 3, become du over 3 equal to x squared plus 1 dx. And then you can substitute into the integrand. So here is e to the power of x cubed plus 3x minus 2. X cubed plus 3x minus 2 is u. So e to the power of u. And x squared plus 1 dx here is du over 3. So du over 3. And then simplify, you will get 1 over 3 e to the power of u du. Integrate, become 1 over 3 eu plus c. Substitute back u in term of x. So 1 over 3 e to the power of x cubed plus 3x minus 2 plus c. So this one is the final answer.